So lost. What the fuck did I say? Oh, there are a lot of us. Whatever. How can I possibly miss it?
Dropping.
fuck?
Cutter, there's 5 minutes remaining in this shift. Get it in while the getting's good. We wrap.
Salvage secured. Credits deposited.
Kiosk to buy some more.
Warning, tethers depleted.
Come on, pull.
Time is winding down, Cutter. Dig deep and let's finish strong.
Object not accepted. Please revisit your training. Object accepted for processing. Credits deposited.
Thank you.
Pressure levels dropping. Airlock pressure levels increasing. Pressure levels dropping.
Thank you.
running low. Processing valuable object. Credit awarded. Warning, no tethers remaining. Salvage secured. Credits deposited.
Cutter, you got 5 minutes left in this shift. Knock out that work order before they turn the lights out on you. We were out.
Airlock pressure levels dropping. Airlock pressure levels increasing. Salvage deposit accepted. Credits transferred. Air pressure level decreasing. Air pressure level decreasing. Airlock pressure levels dropping. Salvage secured. Credits deposited. Thank you.
I need more reporters. What the fuck? I thought if I cut the power off... Go, go, go! Shit! You should have played this laser right next to that. Whatever. Don't get the airlock, don't get the airlock.
Thank you.
Piece of shit. This.
Got about 5 minutes left in this shift, Cutter. Don't bite off more than you can chew. We wrap.
Useless piece of shit, it's what you are.
Processing valuable object. Credit awarded. Caution, tether supplies are low.
getting down to the wire. Let's put a bow on this shift.
Too much on the nanocarbon. Way too much. Alright, I'm gonna finish this episode by completing the rest of the remainder of that work order. I'm not gonna upgrade. I'm just gonna continue. What the fuck are you doing? I literally told you to go down here. I hate dealing with that.
Caution, tether supplies running low.
Good, we do that. Okay then. How the hell do you finish a work order that doesn't exist? forgot there's a range in this fucking thing. Actually went in debt right there.